So with Kraftwerk, I was really happy to be with them to present something very special, something new from Germany with these modern instruments, because other German groups always were concentrated on English pop music, on American rock music. Everything was copied and copied and copied. And I was introduced to the producer, Conny Planck, and he created the Autobahn sounds. Everything with a synthesizer.
In the beginning, the Germans always thought, can they can't, because we did not succeed to sound like English or American band. They just didn't understand that we didn't want that.
I worked within their sound to create what we finally called CAN. Even though I don't know much about electronics, but I think the fact that we are working in there with two Ravox machines, and it becomes, let's do it.
It was spontaneous invention with the goal to get a form.
Are we supposed to be or not to be?
We used also Dada text. All you need is love by the Beatles, whoosh, washed away by z, 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 z. And then we start with the bizarre music.
Also was Cluster auch ausgezeichnet hat, ist, dass wir uns auch die Mühe gemacht haben, rauszufinden, was kann man sich selbst und was kann man anderen Leuten zumuten an elektrisch generierten Tönen. Das gab es ja damals alles noch nicht.
The harsh elements like making a needle jump and scratch, this was something people later on really did not approve.
Klaus Dinger, he had no wooden sticks, he had very hard, brutal metal sticks and very big, the biggest Ludwig drums, like an animal. Pa, 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 pa.
Nicht umsonst ist das auch eine Inspiration für David Bowie gewesen, wo danach ja dann auch Heroes rauskam.
And everywhere where we've been, also in the deserts, on the gas station, we came in, Autobahn played in the radio, in the little radio. Unbelievable.
Ich finde, dass Harmonia, Tracks and Traces und Eno auch ein Meisterwerk ist, weil es eben aus dem Bauch gekommen ist, weil wir nicht an den Markt gedacht haben.
All of a sudden we were famous.
Hey you!
I like to get the impact from anything around at the moment living. And if we are get really harmonized on the stage, then we can give this energy to the audience.
Man ist einfach da, es passiert akustisch irgendetwas, die Musik kommt, du machst sie. Sie war frei, die Musik. Sie war so frei wie wir eben da gelebt haben.
Sehr gut.